A big hello to the team of third grade at Hollis Primary, who I visited and spoke to yesterday. They had a lot of questions as they've been going through their weather unit there. We talked about how the water cycle works, tornadoes, and how rare they are here in New Hampshire, as well as rainbows and how not as rare those are. A huge thank you to them for having me there yesterday. We had a lot of great questions about all things, including how to forecast the weather and when they might have their next snow day. I told them the potential of the snow over the weekend. They seemed very excited about the snow. Mm-hmm. They're waiting.
It shouldn't impact schools on the Saturday. Sunday, one Friday morning, it could, though.
That's true. Mm-hmm. There could be some slick spots early. Yeah.
And a lot of kids don't have school on Monday.
Ah, that is true.
More time to enjoy
Chance
the snow
to play
out there.
A long weekend, yeah.